creepy clown sightings are happening across the country, and it's no laughing matter. There are concerns that the trend will grow as Halloween approaches. Here's Jamie Yukas.
It's a trend spooking the nation, creepy clown sightings. Now, they're threatening school districts. Police and Homeland Security are investigating. Unusual reports started surfacing back in August in Greenville, South Carolina.
Right there at that tree back there.
Children told police that clowns tried luring them into woods by offering money. Since then, sightings keep increasing. On New York's Long Island, social police are using social media to track down the costumed offenders. In LaGrange, Georgia, police post.
Oh, we said weenie in that sentence.
Dude.
We should.